This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
What a stomp! Good grief! Boy, he is rolling. Boy, he is rolling.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
That's over at this point.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This might be it. We know what's coming. Super kick!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Barely at 2.5.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Slam.
Kick of the gut. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kudo driver.
That has got to be it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table just going for the cover.
And an air fall. Wow. And a pin attempt.
From behind.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Here we go.
Oh, right to the face.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
And the slam.
If that doesn't hit,
the shoulders are down.
Two.
Pin broken up easily.
Not yet.
There's a pin now. The WWE Universe is coming unglued. An absolute fever pitch here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Rock bottom.
This one's over, guys.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow.
Kick to the gut. No way. No way. This is not going to be pretty.
Pile driver. This one is over.
Look at this.
One, two, three.
The cover.